much. We're going to close out the concert band portion with A Nice March by Henry Fillmore. As we switch between groups here, I just want to let you know about a change in the program that we'll tell that story later, but that for the next group, the symphonic band, the order of the piece that they're going to be playing is Ignition, Kalos Aidos, national emblem, and this cruel one. So, just so you know that there's a change. Sounds of the symphonic band. One thing that I'd like to bring attention to is that we talk about how that it's been a while since we've had our last concert, because we've had a lot of things going on between. Right between here, we've had our EDC solo contest and our EDC ensemble festival, which are basically festivals that we have where students can go and perform either solos or in small groups in front of a judge and in front of other schools. And we've had students do incredibly well. One, it takes a lot of bravery to be able to go and do that, to be able to put yourself out there and perform in front of strangers whose literal title is judge, to judge you on whether you were doing well or not. And we're so very proud of everybody who participated. You can see in the program the awards that we've received. I want to make a special note of that we had three OPs. Outstanding performance means basically that you, if you were an athlete, that you got first place. You were the winner of that room for the contest for that day. In our solo category on clarinet, Eli Stevenson played. And then in our ensemble category, we had a large saxophone group and a mixed miscellaneous duet, woodwind duet. We would like to give them a round of applause. All right, we're going to tune and then keep going with our program.
Thank you.
Before we play our last tune here, I have to kind of explain this. So I had basically just a midlife crisis about 2 weeks ago, before about the order of what we were going to do this concert with. And basically, because so much of our concert this evening is about telling a story, and what do we want to leave our audience with? We've had stories about heroism and about different colors of sound. You have the wonderful march that we're hearing, and then kind of talking about it with the symphonic band about what do we want you to go away with tonight. It kind of came about, what if we ended with this cruel moon? If you had a chance to read the program notes, this is about, for those of you that remember reading the Odyssey in your school days, about when Odysseus leaves Calypso on the island, and her being left by what she deems as, you know, as to be like the love of her life, that she will now be alone for the rest of eternity, and will never be able to find someone else again. And then we talked about today how, well, that's a story from like forever and forever ago. How does that mean to us today? And who do you have in your life or not have in your life anymore that you wish that you did? Whether it's somebody who was there and has passed away, or has moved far away and you just miss and long for them. So what you'll notice in this piece is that a lot of times there is only one person playing at a time, or maybe two or three people playing at a time. But how what we want to give you right now is a moment in this music to think about that person, whoever that is for you, and to be able to reflect on it and feel peace about it without belittling those feelings that you have, okay? So when this last piece, we're going to tune real quick, and then we're going to play This Cruel Moon.